Welcome to Filinvest. That's what, you know, this poop keeps showing up. That's where we all go.
Maaga, guys.
Good morning. Here's the time.
We're late.
1, 2, 3, 4. Saan tayo pupunta?
Alabang.
Alabang.
Alabang, pare. Going to Alabang.
Alabang. Dude, pare.
Oh, ito yung nasa ano, teaser poster.
Yes. It's this green sign. Charin. Oh, nakita pa yung ano ng bird. Anong nakita pa yung ano ng oh, ipot ng ano to?
Paniki.
Paniki. Yan. Charin.
Balon ba yun?
Hindi.
Huh? Hindi, meron yung ano yung kinlosa mo.
Yes. Ito?
Ipot. Ay, ipot. Putik. akala ko balon.
Balon.
Parang hot air balon.
Hot air balon.
Ayun ano.
In Alabang.
Parang ano, parang logo ng bagong Pilipinas.
Alam niyo ba na? Ang inventors ng hot air balloon ay ang brothers na si Joseph at si Etienne. Namunti ko ng pangalanan si Toto na Joseph Etienne at ang sabi ni Chester ay
Joseph Etienne.
So, ang kanyang palayaw magiging Jody.
Oo. Joet. Et-et. Et-et.
Sis, tatawangin siyang Joseph.
Joseph!
Tete!
Meron akong iniisip. Ito yung gusto kong mangyari. Ito yung gusto kong mangyari. Pupunta tayo sa clothing store. And then, sama-sama tayo lahat. Tapos dun tayo magsha-shopping. Tapos, after nun, yun yung susuotin natin sa show. Diba? Diba? So, parang, alam mo yung mga contest dati na ano, yung you win 1 million pesos in the grocery, in-shoot mo lahat sa cart.
Ay, naisip ko rin. Di ba may mga challenge dati? Yung parang bibigyan ka ng, kunwari, 1,000.
Ah.
Tapos lahat tayo, dapat within 1,000 na yung budget.
Oh, shit!
Diba? Tapos yung susuotan natin sa show.
Meron bang gagawa nun para sa amin? I'm just asking.
Hashtag.
I'm just asking.
Clothing companies.
At clothing companies. Gusto ko sana local.
Sana local.
Tapos, gusto ko sana local.
Mga tatlong beses mo sinabi yun.
Gusto ko yun naman local.
Gusto niya ba ng local?
Go.
Sana local.
Local.
At local.
Local.
Gusto ko lang sabihin na gusto ko yung tinatrust nyo. Ako yung may hawak ng camera. Ako ang may hawak. I am the social media queen.
Feeling ko walang social media. Ay, yun eh. Social media naman ang YouTube, diba?
Oo, kasama rin.
Feeling ko ang perfect sa'yo ay YouTube. Kasi kasalita ka na naman kasalita. Diba? Parang tuloy-tuloy.
Oo, pero shorts dapat. Hindi pwede yung...
Ay, ni Monica lang talagang tuloy-tuloy.
Paglampas 45 seconds, wala na.
Basta pag yung video, lagpas ng 4 minutes, hindi ko na pinapanood.
Pero hindi naman ikaw manunood eh. Content mo.
Ikaw yung magsasalita.
Ikaw yung magsasalita, kaya mo yun.
Gusto nyo yun? Gusto nyo ba yun? Nagsasalita ako for more than 4 minutes? Ano yun?
Kaya mo nga buong araw eh, ano ba?
Hindi, pero gusto ba nila yun makita? Yun yung question ko. Ayun. Gusto nyo ba makita yun na nagsasalita ako
comment
ng buong
kayo.
Araw? Comment below!
Kung gusto yung makita, sabihin nyo lang, keychain.
Yun.
Kayo ha?
Kung ayun, gusto nyo makita si Monica na may content na YouTube na siya lang, comment below ng keychain. Keychain.
Ay, magkaalam ko.
By the way, magkakaroon po tayo ng keychain merch dropping soon.
Oh.
Alam niyo ba yung
official, oh?
Alam niyo yung dropping soon?
Tayo talaga eh. Tayo talaga yung mga ganyan. Dropping soon, comment down below. Ay. Kinapapo na to, kinaari na to eh. Kinakara na to eh.
Uy, may nag-unboxing kaya ako sa TikTok live ko kagabi. Nandun ba kayo?
Ng
metal.
Oh.
Oo. Tapos habang sinusuot ako yung sarili ko, nakakanta ako na,
so nag-join kami ng Conqueror Medal. So it's called the Conqueror Virtual Challenge. So how it works is you sign up and then ikaw, honestly systems, ikaw yung magtatali, may dedicated app sila, tapos ikaw magtatali ng progress mo. So bahala ka kung ano yung iyong workout of choice or task of choice. So some people, they work out and then some people, meron siyang accountability things. Like for example, meron akong nasulat na one page sa thesis ko, Emmy, ganyan. Or, hindi ako nag, I woke up today, ganyan.
Oh, you're being kind?
Yeah, you can. Kasi ikaw bahala kung ano yung metric of success mo. So, kami, steps. I did kilometers, right? Yeah, so this is the, what is this?
Nakasendo Trail.
Ilang kilometers yan?
552 kilometers.
Wow.
Oo.
Natapos ko siya sa Japan.
Ayun. Oh, wow. I love Japan. Kanya-kanya kaming challenge. So ako, si Bibay, si Ding Dong, at saka si Ae. Naalala mo yun ba? Tapos, nagpunta kami sa Lenny Rally in 2022 and we actually had a medal hanging ceremony. So pwede natin isama yan sa video na to, no?
So buhay pa si Ae noon. Nasa akin yan.
Ipapakita namin dito eh. In the next few moments makikita ninyo yung aming video. Ay, hindi ba ito na yung video? Wait, narito ako. Anyway, sabi ko, 'di ba pwede 'yon na i-insert yung video na 'yon to this video, right? We can do that.
Hindi yung may parang
may picture in
picture may pwede na.
PIP. I'm a pro.
Wow, may
picture. Si Ari naman mag edit nito, so siya naman ang problema.
Pwede ba magkaroon pwede ba kunwari lahat tayo may crown?
Ano yun? Ayun. Hindi nga crown medal kasi siya.
Sorry, iba yung isip ko. Arin, kaya mo ba kami lagyan ng crown ngayon?
Oo. Yung plop.
Ganun. 1, 2, 3, crown.
Plop! Commerce Avenue Corner, ASEAN Drive. Alam ba ninyo na itong relief is created by national artist? I forgot.
Ay, kunin mo to mamaya. Yung ano nung picture.
Ngayon, dito kami sa parking lot ng Insular. And I wanna go there. Wait. Over there. Can you see? I wanna go. Bye. Tcharam. Okay. Ito pala pinto eh. Main entrance. We have a helpful kuya over here. Our producer, good morning! Our helpful kuya, salamat!
Eh, natatabingan yung mukha ko.
Is a mirror elevator. Ganito pala siya sa alabang na mayroong national artist mural at the front of the building.
Oh, wow! Is an angel.
Look. Ah, Insular. Oh, shit.
Di ba? Yes. Amoy old Macau.
Amoy. Amoy office ng lolo ko.
Oo. Yes!
Ang bango.
Akala ko pond. Akala ko pond. Is it a pond? Oh, it's a puddle.
Pull it into
our
cars.
Wow.
Hello.
Morning, baby.
Morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Say good morning.
Welcome to the auditorium. Hello, everybody. Yes, this is the Insular Life, where we are having our show today. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful.
Sino yung nasa taas? Hello, good morning. Oh, it's Joaquin and Fiona and Sheena and... Ah. We're here.
Hello.
Hello.
Bababa siya ulit.
Ah, sobrang ganda.
Wall climbing, ano. Ha? Magkahiwalay tayo? Totoo ba?
Sino nandun? Pili ko si Dingo.
This is Ronnie.
Same lang.
Hindi. Ay, magkakilala.
Ah, pero alam nila na.
Hey, ay. No spit show is ever complete without our support crew. There y'all. Super hardworking. Super good looking. And guess what? Marunong po sila mag-improv. Kala nyo? Kala nyo? Tanungin nyo sila sa pila. Ano ang ticket na? Kaya nila yon.
Kaya nila yun. Ganun pa.
Ha?
Ang hirap maging 40 plus.
Hirap maging 40 plus.
Na marami din namang magagandang bagay.
Sobra.
Pero kailangan mo natin sabihin. Oo. And tayo maswerte tayo. Some kind of a financial wisdom and stability.
And emotional.
And emotional stability.
Pero mahirap.
A level off.
I mean, pero much muli, better than 20s.
Pero muli, mahirap pa rin. Ibang set.
I mean,
ibang set,
yung no? 20s group over there, para nag-e-enjoy sila sa life nila. Masaya din naman tayo.
I was telling Arin, because Arin isn't 40 yet.
Yeah.
So I was telling her, Arin, the day you wake up on your 40th birthday, you're sleeping, right? Pagkagising mo, masakit yung likod mo.
Pagkagising mo ng pag-40 mo, masakit!
Pero, ang kapalit nun ay?
Wisdom.
Clarity.
At totoo, kasi tayo 40 na yun. Kasi may mga nagsasabi 30 pa lang sumasakit na yung liver.
Oh,
pero tayo, to be fair.
To be fair.
To be
which
fair.
Brings me to,
know those, yung mga schools of thought when you say, the subtle art of not giving a F. Di ba? May ganon. So, bestseller kinemerot of the universe. Ganyan, ganyan. Feeling ko, kailangan may karapatan ka umabot sa stage na yun.
Okay. Ano ibig mo sabihin ng karapatan?
Na you need to go through things first in order for you to know what you don't care about. So parang hindi ka pwedeng mag-express ng boundaries mo just because you don't like it, but rather because it doesn't serve you.
Because you understand why it doesn't serve you.
Yeah, you understand. You just don't say, because I don't like it's hot in here. Yeah. I don't like to work in mainit.
Yeah.
Diba? Pero pwedeng kasi...
Dapat may full understanding of...
So parang kumbaga, hindi mo siya pwedeng just to throw the phrase arbitrarily. Kailangan maging 40 ka muna.
Salagay, dumating na pala itong in-order namin na kape.
Ako kaya ako mag-quit ng sugar kasi I ate something... Na I would eat in my 20s and 30s, but like now I'm like, why did I do that? It's not, I don't feel too good.
You know what works for me?
What?
Short, frequent workouts. Short.
Okay, mag-workout.
Short. Pero tipong 20 minutes lang. Pero okay. Every day.
Okay.
Hindi yung dati, puncha yung 90 minutes. Siya naka 8 kilometers na ako. Ganyan, ganyan. Tapos, ang dami ko namang kumain pagkatapos.
Sige, short,
frequent
workouts, and lesser granulated sugar.
Of course, I'm of just any making color. This up. This has no science to back it.
For me, the most nakakakilig part of any romantic relationship is the first time you hold hands. And holding hands is... No matter how long you've been.
Grabe, pag 16 years na kami.
16.
It's so long.
Does it feel long, Chester? 16 years?
No.
Okay.
How
about you, Monica?
What?
Does it feel long, 16 years?
No, it doesn't feel
long. Parang yesterday lang, no?
Parang yesterday lang namin pinipressure si Chester na mag-
We realized. What are you talking about? Like, wait, what do you call it now? Board game or game board?
Board game.
Okay, so called board. What do you say?
Board game.
So board game. So, grabe yung board game, ano? Kalakas maka Gen Z, ganyan. And then we realized that we were doing it pala.
Yeah.
And that's when Chester proposed. That's a topic for another video. Pero... Ang Gen Z pala.
Well, it's good that the Gen Zs are playing board games. That said, holding hands is the best. Ay, kain daw muna kami. Holding hands.
Show ready! Woo! Yeah!
Happy birthday!
Hindi mo na kayo.
Chewing down!
And chewing down.
Ari, gusto mong i-test ito kung ikaw ang lead host ng beauty contest?
Sure!
Siyempre, din natin kita.
Okay, thank you very much.
Dapat sabihin mo,
3-1.
I said go.
On my cue, applaud for contestant number 1. 3-2-1, go! We need to hear your loudest applause for 3 seconds. Give it up. Okay, I on my cue for contestant number 1.
Ito na yung volleyball namin ng beauty, yung ganito.
Volleyball.
With a soundometer score.
With a soundometer score.
Of 98.6. Pero mabukit makita sa
Windows.
Paano ba? Tatago namin.
Is he rational?
Thank you so much.
Okay. And then, may gagawin sila. Hinga. Kaya nga sabay-sabay kayo huminga kasi it doesn't register here, friends.
Physiological side.
Beautiful.
Ma'am, okay na po yung si Didi.
Thank you, Mommy.
Yes, ma'am.
Show is at 7.
Chester, nasa airdrop ka.
Arigato. Ibig sabihin na yung ibang phone si Chester, Monica Diman.
Sino kapareho mo? Para kang si Harry Romo. Nakita mo rin siya nakipaglaplapan sa asawa niya? Diba?
Uy! Huwag ka papayag! Na maging Harry Romo.
Ano ko? Baka mamaya magsasama ka
nila
sa construction.
Ano kayo?
Hindi pa rin niya ako nalito na sa
news. Congrats! Congrats! Congrats!
Yeah.
Beach.
Between ding dong and Levi.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah